think Monday, 29th of July 2019. So guys, let's get started. Let's see what type of people, situations, energies, circumstances we can expect during this Monday. I don't like Monday. No, actually, I do. So, opportunity beckons. Someone think of you guys, or maybe this is you thinking of someone, but guys, also extremely good for job as well. This very second on a Monday, you do not know, of course, you know what will happen during the Monday, what will happen on Tuesday or Wednesday, but even now, the cosmos is working on your behalf. So guys, you know, something like a big reward is coming your way, but you still do not know what this might be. Could be good, you know, for any kind of project especially, you know, some creative project, getting a new job or in love reading. Guys, opportunity beacons, someone think of you, someone wants you, someone think of you. Okay, so guys, let me try to see why this guy think of you so intensely, Okay, so who is the one? Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces is the one. Okay, I can see, guys, what is happening, you know. So someone think day and night, you know, of you, how to approach this woman, you know. Shall I buy a drink, you know? Should I say something? Should I be aggressive, assertive? Should I be talkative? Should I, would I, who could I, you know, what to do? So, ladies, if you're single and even if you're attached, you know, your partner think of you very much so, constantly, almost constantly. Maybe you have some anniversary, maybe a birthday, guys, you know, Cancer or Leo, you know. So somebody want to surprise you, somebody maybe want to give you, maybe somebody want to buy you something, you know. So King of Cups is real good type of a man. You can see, guys, you know, in a tarot, mustaches and bird. Bird, beard, they talk about natural authority, you know. So this is like the real thing, you know, we really, really deeply care of you. And guys, if this is your current partner, he is making, he is preparing himself some surprise, and he want to give you something. Maybe he want to propose you, or maybe he want just to approach you if you are still single. Some of you, this could be your boss, you know. Maybe your boss is in love with you. Maybe you do expect, you know, some very important news when it comes to your job, your business, guys, because opportunity for some of you is love opportunity, for some is business opportunity, depends on your situation now in your life. Okay, so far so good. So far, extremely good. Seven of Pentacles. Okay, so this guy is lurking you and he do not know, are you single, are you attached, okay? So, this person knows something of you, but maybe you are wearing a ring, and men usually they could not recognize, you know, do you have a wedding ring or you just have a ring on your finger? So honey, if this is the case with you, move any kind of ring from your finger, because you know this guy just might think that you are a mad woman and vice versa. But this is not like, I can't apply this story on men, because you know usually men, they are not wearing the wedding ring, and even when they are married, you know, even then they usually do not wear a wedding ring. You know, if you are a married woman, insist your husband to wear a wedding ring. Because, you know, guys, you know, this is like easy to know, you know, man without a ring obviously is a valuable, and man with a ring is not a valuable anymore. So if you are a woman, and probably you are, move all of your jewelry from your fingers, you know, and wear nothing. So this could be you giving him, you know, a sign, you know, I am single woman. Honey, you can approach to me. Guys, you know, let me repeat once again, it's not easy to approach to a woman. And, you know, men, you know, they're watching you for quite some time, you know, before they find a nerve, you know, before they find a courage to really approach to you, you know. So if you're wearing a ring, and maybe this ring looks like a wedding ring or engagement, he ain't gonna approach to you. Seven of Pentacles, honey, what you want, what you need. You are watching this person is watching you. Still, strategy is building, emotions are building. Guys, I can tell you this much, he wants you badly, you know. So, and there is something beautiful, something very modest inside of you. So guys, you know, modesty could be real sexy virtue, you know. So he think and he have real serious plan about you. Oh my God, I'm so talkative. Ivana, shut up. Okay, but I must say everything, guys, you know, what I can see. Three of Pentacles, yep, boss or colleague, no doubt about that. So guys, listen to me, it doesn't have to be your boss or colleague. Maybe this is you visiting him on his job, or maybe the vice versa. So maybe you are entering, maybe he's entering into your working type of a space, guys, I don't know, could be whatever. So you are kind of, you don't like, you know, people whispering, you know, behind your back. Look at them, you know, it's easy to see there's some aura of love, you know, between the two of you. And people are watching you constantly, you know, is there anything, you know, going on between two of them, you know, say, you know. So people will whisper behind your back, people will whisper behind his back as well. Three of Pentacles, you want still to be appreciated in your inner community, okay? So I don't think this is love triangle. Still, I can see that you are afraid of, you know, some rumors to be spread all over your community, town, company, guys, you know, whatever. So also, guys, you know, if you are very modest, maybe you shouldn't be that much, you know, modest, because, you know, people can have like a wrong impression about you. Simply be who you are. Hopefully, guys, you know, this makes, you know, sense what I'm saying. Simply be who you are, okay? Now let me see the final tarot card for this Monday, 29 of July. In 2 days, new moon in the sign of Leo, energy is still building. King of Swords, okay, big decision. This is another person fighting for you. King of Cups, King of Swords, you know, could be brother saying no, no, you ain't gonna see this guy, you know, because I have a suitor for you. What the heck? So guys, you know, could be, you know, arranged marriage, you know, at least, you know, for some of you. So maybe you fancy schmancy someone, but there is your brother or maybe even your father saying, you know, no, you know, because this person do not belong in our social circle or whatever, guys, you know. I mean, still could happen in 21st century, but this could be especially Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio watching, kind of, you know, Libra, Gemini, or maybe Aquarian. But guys, also strongly, I can see energy of Capricorn, Virgo, and Taurus. So, okay, never mind, guys. So whatever happened during this day, mark on your calendar, because this could be like a milestone of some kind, like a crossroad, when finally, you know, somebody will shed a light on, you know, what the heck you want from me. Now you will get an explanation. What the heck this person wants from you, and what I want from you. Share this video with your friends, subscribe to my channel, and like this video. God bless.